This is the craziest thing I've ever experienced. I am in a car and there is no one in the front seat. We are moving. I talk about futuristic technology as my job and I don't think I've ever had this feeling. I feel like I'm in the future. This is one of the self-driving cars that you might see around San Francisco and a bunch of other cities. The way that this worked was like any other rideshare. I called for a ride, it showed up, I opened the door, and then I pressed start ride and off we went. The latest data that I could find seemed to say that self-driving cars, in the ways that we've seen them so far, get into less serious car accidents than human drivers, and also seemingly fewer. So I feel pretty comfortable riding in this one. There are a bunch of other questions too, like how does a self-driving car deal with someone trying to rob it? Or what does a self-driving car do when a cop pulls it over? I actually interviewed the CEO of the company that makes those cars, and he talked about that, and also the challenge of people falling asleep in them. The biggest question that I keep hearing though is, when are we gonna get self-driving cars? And say right now, sitting in this car, it just feels like they're already here. If you like optimistic science and tech stories, follow for more.